even if everyone is telling you that something wrong is something right, even if the whole world is telling you to move, it is your duty to plant yourself like a tree, look them in the eye and say no. You move.
If you're using half your concentration to look normal, then you're only half paying attention to whatever else you do. Just pointing out something that could save your life. You want society to accept you, but you can't even accept yourself.
The darkness that lives within their light, and learned that inside every one of them, there will always be both. A choice each must make for themselves, something no hero will ever defeat. And now I know that only love.
Horrifying to look at, yes. But that's a good thing. Oh. When you're ugly and someone loves you, you know they love you for who you are. Beautiful people never know who to trust.
Well, then I'm certainly grateful to be ugly.
Look, I'm not the one with the problem, okay? It's the world that seems to have a problem with me. People take one look at me and go, ah, help, run, a big, stupid, ugly ogre. They judge me before they even know. That's why I'm better off alone.
Quit, don't quit.
Noodles, don't noodles.
You are too concerned with what was and what will be. Yesterday is history. Tomorrow is a mystery, but today is a gift. That is why it is called the present.
We don't get to choose our time. Death is what gives life meaning. To know your days are numbered. Your time is short. You have such a capacity for goodness. You always excelled, but not because you crave success, but because of your fear of failure. Arrogance and fear still keep you from learning the simplest and most significant lesson of all.
Which is the hardest choice